Hi, my name is Anne Bisson and I'm a Canadian jazz pianist and singer from Montreal. I'm very proud to present my latest album, Keys to My Heart, recorded in Hollywood in one of the most prestigious studios, United Recording. United Recording Studios has microphones to die for, a perfect balance between the musicians and the voice, and a wonderful Yamaha 7-foot grand piano that just sounds amazing. Actually, I think this is the best sounding album I have ever recorded. I've surrounded myself with excellence. Michael Ross, very well-known engineer who worked with Diana Krall, Christina Aguilera, to just name a few. Bernie Grundman, at cutting and mastering the LP. I don't think Mr. Grundman needs any more presentation, right? And also two Los Angeles jazz giants, Derek Oleskiewicz on double bass. He played with a lot of great people like Brad Mehldau, and Joe LaBarbera on drums. Joe played with my mentor, Bill Evans, so I was really, really impressed. So as you can see, I had a great team. It was pressed at RTI, California, and it's a flawless pressing. So it's a one-step, double 45 RPM LP, numbered limited edition to 2,000 copies. Honestly, I'm really, really proud of this album and of the songs too, because these songs, they come from my heart. Keys to My Heart, available in double one-step LPs, UHQ CDs, and high-res USB cards. I wish you love, health, happiness, and lots of good music in your life. Thank you.
Strumming my bed with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Slip into my limousine, take you places you've never been. Leather seats and the wet bar, tinted windows feel like a star. Air conditioned makes things colder, too cold, lean on my shoulder. Vista sunroof just to be seen, so slip into my limousine, yeah.
Sit like this. It's nice to talk and not pretend. I'm sorry.
Alors, la prochaine pièce que je vous présente, c'est une pièce en français. Pourquoi en français? Bien, vous savez que je suis francophone et sur chacun de mes albums, même s'ils sont majoritairement en anglais, j'essaie toujours de faire une pièce en français. Donc, j'ai choisi une pièce de Charles Aznavour, Formi formidable. Pourquoi? Parce que Charles Aznavour, c'est vraiment mon idole depuis toujours. Alors, on en écoute un extrait sur ma table tournante. Et c'est parti.
You are my love, very, 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 véritable. Et je voudrais pouvoir un jour enfin te le dire.
To one of Europe's best casinos, Abdul.